All hail his most respected and magnanimous emperor, Pedro II of Brazil. It was with great insight and unshakable dignity that you ruled the Brazilian Empire for over 50 years, ushering in a time of lasting peace and prosperity. Your reputation as a stern but fair leader was never blemished by controversy, as your unwavering dedication to the people of Brazil provided hope and established the kingdom's position in South America. Your scholarly pursuits and staunch defense of freedom of speech led to the creation of several institutions of higher learning, strengthening Brazil's sense of national identity. Revered Emperor Pedro, your people long for a return to the peaceful days when you walked among them, hearing their stories and reassuring them of a bright future. Will you once again lead your kingdom to prosperity? Can you build a civilization that stands the test of time? Shall the clay say to him that fashioneth it, "What makest thou?" So teach us to number our days, so that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
Ni hao, 我是女皇帝武则天。中。
He who destroys a good book kills reason itself. Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth out the corn. Even brute beasts and wandering birds do not fall into the same traps or nets twice. shall inherit the earth.
But not its mineral rights. There is only one good, knowledge, and one evil, ignorance. He who knows others is wise. He who knows himself is enlightened. How happy are those whose walls already rise?
Thank you. 然不行。不行。当然不行。不行。
He who commands the sea has command of everything.
Benvenuto a Venezia. Sol doge e ricco dando.
The haft of the arrow had been feathered with one of the eagle's own plumes. We often give our enemies the means of our own destruction. Wisdom and virtue are like the two wheels of a cart. Thank you.
Sta offerta non sarà.
Mathematics is the gate and key to the sciences.
เราพ่อของรามคำแหงกษัตริย์แห่งสยามนับเป็นเกียรติอย่างยิ่งที่ท่านเดินมาที่ประเทศสยามของเรา
An instrument to know if the moon shine at full or no. Here Hector entered, with a spear 11 cubits long in his hand. The bronze point gleamed in front of him and was fastened to the shaft of the spear by a ring of gold.
Thank you.
We are pleased to meet you.
What is drama but life with the dull bits cut out?
A horse! A horse! My kingdom for a horse!
Está oferta.
Would you be interested?
สวัสดี
Better is bread with a happy heart than wealth with vexation.
Thank you.
Would you be interested in a trade?
The only thing that saves us from the bureaucracy is its inefficiency. An emperor is subject to no one but God and justice. Three things are to be looked to in a building: that it stand on the right spot, that it be securely founded, that it be successfully executed.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement?
Instrumental or mechanical science is the noblest, and above all the others, the most useful. Do not wait to strike till the iron is hot, but make it hot by striking. When pieces of bronze or gold or iron break, the metalsmith welds them together again in the fire, and the bond is established.
Sta offerta non sarà valida per tanto tempo. Pensegue.
Would you be interested?
Measure what is measurable, and make measurable what is not so. The merchants and the traders have come. Their profits are preordained. Three things are necessary for the salvation of man. To know what he ought to believe, to know what he ought to desire, and to know what he ought to do.
Da oferta non sarà.
Would you be in?
I find the great thing in this world is not so much where we stand, as in what direction we are moving. Education is the best provision for old age.
Would you be interested?
The press is the best instrument for enlightening the mind of man and improving him as a rational, moral, and social being. So pulleth out the sword of this stone and anvil, is rightwise king born of all England.
Sta offerta non sarà val.
Would you be interested?
Happiness. A good bank account, a good cook, and a good digestion. Welcome to the Renaissance era.
Would you be interested?
Joyfully to the breeze, Royal Odysseus spread his sail, and with his rudder, skillfully he steered. Their rising all at once was as the sound of thunder, heard remote. The winds and the waves are always on the side of the ablest navigators.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Ne, chief pocatello, ina en hanibidena, ne wasogo bahandi. Nananga Heik.
สวัสดี
Architecture begins where engineering ends. It is a newspaper's duty to print the news and raise hell.
Nananga Heik.
Thank you. Compound interest is the most powerful force in the universe.
Would you be interested?
Every great advance in science has issued from a new audacity of imagination. The day of small nations has long passed away. The day of empires has come.
Un conto sbagliato da
parte.
Ta offerta non sarà valida per...
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with...
Nananga, hey?
Industrialization based on machinery, already referred to as a characteristic of our age, is but one aspect of the revolution that is being wrought by technology.
Sta offerta non sarà valida. Sta offerta non sarà valida.
Would you be interested in...
Is it a fact, or have I dreamt it, that by means of electricity, the world of matter has become a great nerve, vibrating thousands of miles in a breathless point of time?
Би хэр талын эзэн ус хотуудыг эзэгнэгч тэмүүлж юм байна.
Айга ти аскиа сонгай. Эрга мила айга адилай. Амма бай кул кандир дэ кубай зарира. Кулас бурига.
Би мөгөөмөрд
Would you be interested?
Nananga heik.
The whole country was tied together by radio. We all experienced the same heroes and comedians and singers. They were giants. Welcome to the modern era.
Gondei muradunu.
Би мөгөөмөр занг ба
Those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it.
Stop.
Would you be interested?
Би мөгөөмөр занг байна.
If the brain were so simple we could understand it, we would be so simple we couldn't.
esta oferta.
Would you be?
And homeless, near 1,000 homes I stood, and near 1,000 tables pined and wanted food. Said to his captain, "A man ain't nothing but a man. And before I'll let your steam drill beat me down, I'll die with a hammer in my hand." The day when two army corps can annihilate each other in 1 second, all civilized nations, it is to be hoped, will recoil from war and discharge their troops. There never was a good knife made of bad steel.
Stop.
Would you be interested?
It is well that war is so terrible, or we should grow too fond of it. The nations of the West hope that by means of steam communication, all the world will become as one family.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Nothing is particularly hard if you divide it into small jobs.
Da oferta no.
Would you be interested?
Ben, I want to say one word to you. Just one word. Plastics.
Would you be interested in a...
Aeronautics was neither an industry nor a science. There's a basic principle about consumer electronics. It gets more powerful all the time, and it gets cheaper all the time. In nothing do men more nearly approach the gods than in giving health to men. Most of the things worth doing in the world had been declared impossible before they were done. The unleashed power of the atom has changed everything, save our modes of thinking, and we thus drift towards unparalleled catastrophes. Wherever we look, the work of the chemist has raised the level of our civilization and has increased the productive capacity of the nation.
No.
The nation that destroys its soil destroys itself.
Gonday muradnu
Wars may be fought with weapons, but they are won by men.
Beam.
As soon as men decide that all means are permitted to fight an evil, then their good becomes indistinguishable from the evil that they set out to destroy.
Stop.
Would you be interested?
The introduction of so powerful an agent as steam to a carriage on wheels will make a great change in the situation of man.
Men, like bullets, go farthest when they are smoothest.
Would you be interested?
Vision is the art of seeing things invisible.
你已经证明了你。
비무급
A good rule for rocket experimenters to follow is this. Always assume that it will explode.
Stop.
Somehow, in some new way, the sky seemed almost alien. I never think about the future. It comes soon enough. I am become Death, the destroyer of worlds.
Би мөгөн
Our scientific power has outrun our spiritual power. We have guided missiles and misguided men. Any man who can drive safely while kissing a pretty girl is simply not giving the kiss the attention it deserves. The root of the evil is not the construction of new, more dreadful weapons. It is the spirit of conquest.
Thank you.
Computers are like Old Testament gods. Lots of rules and no mercy. Robot may not injure a human being or through inaction allow a human being to come to harm. 2. A robot must obey any orders given to it by human beings, except when such orders would conflict with the first law. 3. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second law.
Wari hinirin kuna bini
The impact of nanotechnology is expected to exceed the impact that the electronics revolution has had on our lives. Only within the moment of time represented by the present century has one species, man, acquired significant power to alter the nature of his world. You have triumphed over your foes through the art of diplomacy. Your cunning and wisdom have earned you great friends, and divided and sown confusion among your enemies. Forever will you be remembered as the leader who brought peace to a weary world.